Okay, so last time, no, you may be able to discuss the need for security, no. So the growing need for security in the modern world must introduce, no, to what the security needs, no. In today's interconnected world, no, the need for security is more critical than ever. With the rapid advancement of technology, the volume of sophistication of threats have increased, making robust security measures essential for protecting assets, no, data, and individual records. No, security actually encompasses various domains, no, including cybersecurity, physical security, and information security, each playing a vital role in maintaining the integrity and safety of systems and operations. No, so we need to look into the cybersecurity threats and challenges. No, because cybersecurity is one of the most pressing concern in the digital age. No, cyber attacks such as phishing, no, ransomware, and malware in the digital age. No, so cyber attacks such as what I have mentioned, this have become more prevalent. No, targeting both individual and the organization, especially for those who are working in the government and in the private entities. No, so that's the consequences of a successful cyber attack can be devastating, no, ranging from financial losses to compromised personal information and reputational damage. As a result, the demand for advanced cybersecurity measures has skyrocketed. Now, so, despite the focus on cybersecurity, no, physical security remains a fundamental aspect of overall security strategy. So, protecting physical assets, no, facilities, and personal from theft, vandalism, and other threats is crucial. Now, access control systems, surveillance cameras, and security personnel are integral components of a comprehensive security framework, ensuring that physical premises are safeguarded against, no, potential breaches. Now, information security focuses on protecting data from unauthorized access, no, disclosure, alteration, and destruction. No. So with the increasing reliance on digital data, ensuring its confidentiality, integrity, and availability of the CIA is paramount. Organizations, no, implement encryption, no, across controls and regular audits to safeguard sensitive information, thereby maintaining trust and compliance with regulatory requirements. Technological advancement have significantly improved security measures. No, innovation, katulad po ng artificial intelligence, mayroong machine learning, and blockchain technology have enhanced, no, threat detection, response, and prevention capabilities. These technologies enable real-time monitoring, no, predictive analytics, and automated response, providing a robust defense, no, against evolving security threats. While technology, no, play a vital or essential role, the human element remains vital in ensuring security, because security awareness, training for employees, fostering a culture of vigilance, and promoting best practices in cybersecurity hygiene are essential. Human error is often the weakest link in security, making education and awareness critical components of any security strategy. Regulatory frameworks and compliance standards such as GDPR, HIPAA, and ISO IEC 27001 mandate stringent security measures. And in the Philippines, we have Cybersecurity Act, no, of 2012 to measure or to protect, no, data and ensures privacy, like Data Privacy Act of 2012. Organization must adhere to these regulations, especially in the Philippines, focus on cybercrime and Data Privacy Act, no, to these regulations to avoid penalties, no, and legal repercussions. Compliance also helps build trust, no, with customers and stakeholders, demonstrating a commitment to security and privacy. Security breaches, no, can have far-reaching consequences. Yan, syempre, yung financial losses, operational disruptions, legal liabilities, and reputational damage are common outcomes of a security incident. High-profile breaches, no, have underscored the importance of investing in robust security measures and having a well-defined incident response plan to mitigate the impact, no, of a potential threat. So, critical infrastructure such as energy, no, syempre, transportation, and healthcare, no, requires stringent security measures due to its importance to national security and, of course, with public safety. No, cyber attacks on critical infrastructures can help lead, no, to catastrophic consequences. No, making the protections infrastructure can lead to catastrophic consequences. No, making the protection of these systems a top priority dapat, no, for government and organizations alike. For those who are working in the government, you play a pivotal role in establishing security frameworks and policies to protect citizens and national interests through legislation, no, through implementing Data Privacy and Cybercrime Act wholeheartedly, no, these regulations, no, and public-private partnership, government can enhance the security posture of critical sectors and foster a collaborative approach to addressing security challenges. No, the shift to remote work, accelerated by the COVID-19 pandemic, has introduced new security challenges. No, because securing remote work environments has introduced, you know, ensuring secure communication channels, no, and protecting against remote access threats have become critical concerns. No, because organizations must adopt comprehensive security strategies to address these challenges and safeguard remote operations. Having a well-defined incident, no, response plan is essential, no, for minimizing the impact of security breaches. Incident response involves detecting, analyzing, and responding to security incidents promptly. No, recovery strategies, including data backups and disaster recovery plans, ensure business continuity and resilience, no, in the face of security incidents. Supply chain security is vital for preventing disruption and ensuring the integrity of products and services. Organizations must assess and manage risk within their supply chains, including, syempre, ang government, kadalasan may third-party vendors and partners. No, implementing security standards and conducting regular audits can help mitigate supply chain vulnerabilities. The security landscape in the Philippines is continuously evolving, with the threats and the technologies emerging regularly. Staying ahead of these trends requires continuous investment in research, development, and innovation. So future security measures will likely incorporate advanced technologies such as quantum computing, zero trust architectures, and enhanced encryption methods to address emerging challenges. So the imperative for comprehensive security, or need for security, in today's world is undeniable. As threats become more sophisticated and pervasive, organizations and individuals must prioritize security to protect assets, no, to protect assets, data, and lives. No, a comprehensive approach that integrates cybersecurity, physical security, and information security, supported by technology and human vigilance, no, is essential for in navigating the complexities of the modern security landscape. So ensuring robust security measures not only safeguards against potential threats, but also foster trust and resilience in an increasing interconnected world. So